Just as the Ford Mustang GT offers affordable American V8 muscle, the Subaru WRX STI delivers hot import stimuli with a real-world price tag. When we first tested the STI a few years ago, we were knocked out by its over-the-top styling, tough guy character, and road rally performance. But 2008 brings us a new STI, and at first glance, it looks a bit tamer. So let's get behind the wheel and find out if the STI is still a blowout. Few performance cars have established such a formidable reputation as quickly as the Subaru Impreza WRX STI. So naturally, questions will be asked when fans see the switch from sedan to the new five-door body style. That's not to say that the all-new 2008 WRX STI looks like Dad's station wagon, but there is less of that in-your-face, muscle-bound prize fighter styling we adore. Fortunately, obvious performance cues, such as the functional hood scoop, bulging fenders, and rear hatch-mounted spoiler all remain. Like all 08 Imprezas, the STI rides on a longer wheelbase with 103.3 inches between the axles. Cast 18-inch alloy wheels are standard with forged BBS units an option, all driven by Subaru's top 2.5-liter turbocharged flat four with variable valve timing, with a high-pressure turbo and big aluminum intercooler delivering 14.7 pounds of boost. It's been retuned to 305 horsepower, a jump of 12, and 290 pound-feet of torque. The STI's added horsepower is, as before, routed to Subaru's symmetrical all-wheel drive. Like the race car it emulates, you can fine-tune the performance of the STI to taste. The center differential now has 9 settings, including 6 manual points to vary the front-to-rear torque split, a helical gear-type limited-slip front differential, and a Torsen limited-slip rear adjust power side-to-side. You can also set the level of electronic stability intervention or just turn it off. Then there is SI drive, which varies throttle response. Set to intelligent mode, it reduces the chance of wheel spin on slick pavement, while Sport and Sport Sharp ratchet up response to peak levels. In Sport Sharp, we launched our STI to 60 in 5.6 seconds and through the quarter mile in 14.1 seconds at 100 miles per hour. Both results slower than the slightly lighter last generation car. The new throttle system seems to have tamed engine peakiness, which results in a smoother if slower build of power. The same cannot be said for the 6-speed close ratio manual gearbox. Shifts are still stiff and a bit clunky. In the challenging corners of Georgia's Roebling Road Raceway, we found the STI's aggressive attitude still intact. Turn-ins are very quick, but the car has an overall lighter feel. More steering feedback would make it even better. With the center differential on automatic and stability control off, the new STI is nicely balanced, retaining a bit of all-wheel drive front push. But dial the differential bias to the rear, and the understeer is reduced to the level of a top-notch rear-drive sports sedan. Very nice. While the engine and suspension have been to finishing school, the Brembo ABS brakes still have a rough-and-ready feel. Stops from 60 average to short 122 feet with strong vibrations through the pedal. Rethinking the STI is also reflected in its cabin. Larger and with much improved fit and finish, the interior is also extremely well equipped. The deep sports seats are wrapped in graphite gray with black leather bolsters. Electroluminescent gauges top a racy dash. Standard goodies include a 10-speaker audio system with a CD changer and an auxiliary jack for MP3 players. The longer wheelbase results in improved rear legroom, and the standard split-folding seatbacks maximize the space available in the new five-door body style. Total cargo volume is a crossover-like 44.4 cubic feet. Still, this is a high-performance machine, so government fuel economy ratings are a fairly low 17-city, 23-highway. We averaged 18.5 miles per gallon on premium gas. Price-wise, the WRX STI is also not the bargain it used to be. Base sticker is $35,640, up about $1,500. And that's before you add the BBS wheels that were standard last year. Still, that money buys a more livable WRX STI. And it's still an overachieving performer, even if the more sedate look will probably turn off a few of the faithful. But we all have to grow up sometime. And if people did as good a job as the new 2008 Subaru Impreza WRX STI, then maturing is something that every auto enthusiast would look forward to. Well, I hope you'll join us next week for more Motor Week. When Honda's new World Vision comes to life, the fuel cell powered FCX Clarity, and will also burn some gas and Georgia asphalt with Porsche's 911 Turbo Cabriolet. I'm John Davis. We'll see you then.
To learn more about Motor Week, television's original automotive magazine, visit pbs.org. To order a DVD or VHS copy of this program, call 1-800-873-6154. Motor Week has been brought to you by Cars.com.
Let's say you're looking for a car. Cars.com can help. Research, locate, even contact a dealer. Cars.com. Find the right car for you.
Some guys like to relax in a leather recliner, but to others, there's nothing better than cardboard on concrete. Valvoline, 100 years under the hood.
And by Dunlop Tires. The search for true performance is part of our heritage. Dunlop is proud to present the Dunlop Drivers' Cup, where amateurs from around the world compete head-to-head in on- and off-road competitions. Information at DunlopTires.com.
This program was produced by Maryland Public Television, which is solely responsible for its content.